person focused on his shoe.
So now what, he's staring at his shoe? So this is intense focus, but then right back to the food. So a lot of the communication is with his eyes. Then he's going to go back to the pattern. Don't worry, I'm not putting your face in there. Unless you wanted it. So then, see how hyper-focused he is on the medical staff shirt. But he still knows his food is right there. So when he's ready, and you don't want to force him, because it's his choice when he wants to stop looking at the shirt. I mean, when, okay, there you go. That was his, that's his communication. So for anyone watching this, watch that very carefully, because there's a lot of people that think you need to force someone to eat or force someone to look at something. I don't believe that. I don't believe in that personally. If that's your thing, well, great, but that's not what I would do with my son. If he wants to stare at the flowers for 10 minutes, I don't care. Long as he's happy and safe, that's the goal. There's no reason to force him to look at anything else or do anything else. All right.
Good job.
Yay. Good job.